Hi everyone! Thank you for coming back to my channel. I'm teacher Yumiko. Yumiko 先生です。どうぞよろしくお願いします。Today we will learn some phrases from anime again. Today's phrases are from anime Totoro from Studio Ghibli and One Piece from author Eiichiro Oda. First phrase is from Totoro.Now, let's get started.
お父さん、キャラメル。
It will start the scene that Kusakabe family is moving to a countryside. Satsuki and her younger sister, Mei, are on the back of the truck and their father is driving the truck. Satsuki will give her father a candy.
お父さん、キャラメル。
お父さん means dad.
キャラメル means soft candy.
A meaning of here you go is hiding in this sentence. Satsuki said キャラメル, right? Not candy. Ame in Japanese. キャラメル means soft candies, like the ones in the photo. We usually callHard candies, ame, in Japanese.
お父さん、キャラメル。
Dad, soft candy. Satsuki's dad replied,
ありがとう。くたびれたかい？ありがとう。くたびれたかい？
I think everyone knows a meaning of ありがとう, right? That's thank you.
くたびれた?
Have you ever heard a word くたびれる?
くたびれる is the same meaning as 疲れる in this sentence.
This means be tired.
くたびれた is た form, past tense of くたびれる.
But it's going to be a present tenseIf you translate it in English, like I am tired, right? If you say くたびれる、疲れる, you will usually use them with future tense. For example, I will be tired if I climb to the top of the mountain.
もし山の頂上まで登ったら疲れる、くたびれるでしょう。
We will use present tense 疲れる、くたびれる like this. I need to tell you one more thing about くたびれる。 Not all of くたびれる means be tired.
くたびれたシャツ、
worn out shirt
くたびれた靴
means worn out shoes. Then I have to explain kai. Actually, くたびれた and くたびれたかい are the same meanings. Usually, men except youngsters will say kai at the end of interrogative sentences. ButWe can't say kai to people who are older than you. This is a casual way of saying. Let's go back to the phrase くたびれたかい? Like I always say that we often omit subjects and this phrase as well. Satsuki's dad is asking his daughtersくたびれたかい? So it's going to be, are you tired? In English. They said, means no. Means yes. When we say, we usually shake our head even a little bit and say, means no. Their dad said, もうじきだよ。もうじき is the same meaning as もうすぐ。And these mean almost in English. And だよ is the same meaning as this. And these mean be in English. だよ is more friendly than this. Again, no subject, but it will be we. And we can say we are almost there. We are almost there.Now, let's move on to a Japanese popular anime, One Piece. I think almost all of you know that a main character, Luffy, is a boy who wants to be a king of pirates. These phrases are from episode 1, a scene before the main character Luffy appears in. Our first phrase is...船長、海賊です。船長、海賊です。The passengers in the ship are having a party. In the middle of it, one crew in the ship said to the captain, 船長、海賊です。船長 means captain. 海賊 means pirate. This means beAnd this will be R in this sentence. So this sentence means, Captain, there are pirates. Captain said, 何? 何? means what? Everyone who was in the party was in panic and tried to escape. And Captain said to them, 皆さん落ち着いてください。皆さん、落ち着いてください。皆さん means everyone. This is a polite way of saying. We can say みんな in a casual way. 落ち着いて。落ち着く is dictionary form. Means calm down. 落ち着いて is手 form of 落ち着く。ください means please. So a whole sentence will be Everyone, please calm down. Everyone, please calm down. And Captain continued to say 冷静に指示に従ってください。冷静に指示に従ってください。冷静に means in a calm manner. 指示 means instructions. 従って従う is a dictionary form. Means follow. 従ってて is a te form of 従う。ください means please.The same as the last sentence. You just remember, follow instructions, like idiom, means 指示に従う。指示に従う。Then a whole sentence will be, please follow instructions in a calm manner. That's all for today. Thank you for watching.ご覧くださいましてありがとうございました。I hope you enjoyed my video. 楽しんでいただけたら嬉しいです。Please look forward to watching my next video with new phrases from anime again. Please subscribe and like if you enjoyed. And please comment if you have any questions. Well then, see you soon! またお会いしましょう。さようなら。バイ。